Hassan Ahmed sir to this function. Guys, please give a big round of applause.
Dr. P.M.D. Hassan Ahmed sir belongs to a small village Sirhail of Karnal district. Graduation BMS from Dr. Abdul Haq Unary Medical College, Karnal, which is affiliated to Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences in 1997. Post-graduation MD in Moalja General Medicine from Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences in 1999. Student of Dr. NTR University of Health Sciences for the year 1997. Is receiving gold medal in obstetrics and gynecology at graduation level. Receiving gold medal from Madina Educational Society, Nambali, Hyderabad for getting university first rank in graduation. Receiving university topper in MD in Ayush department. Is elected as member of CCIM, Ministry of Ayush, Government of India in 2017 for the term of 2017 to 2022. Granting duties as co-chairman to Postgraduate Education Committee of Central Council of Indian Medicine, New Delhi. He is the only person who was invited by the Parliament Standing Committee on Health of Rajya Sabha Secretariat from the NJCCM for expert opinion on National Medical Commission NMC, big choice on behalf of all Ayurveda Union Siddha members, successfully organized several association of many corporate hospitals of Hyderabad. Happy welcome, sir.
A gracious welcome to you, sir. Now I request Ali Janab Professor Dr. Zakir Hussain sir to felicitate Ali Janab Dr. P. Muhammad Ehsan Ahmed sir. Guys, give a big round of applause. Proceeding further.
Dr. Muhammad Asif sir, General Secretary and Founder of Medicos Education Society by Unani Medicine Magazine. He is the visionary person behind the success of HMS Unani Medical College. He always tried to share the talented preference for the community. Every system achieves its fullness when its growth reaches all level of the society. So he always motivates students to work for the community. He successfully running Nagori Diagnostic Centers in Mumbai.
Sorry. I would like to welcome the mind-blowing director of Medicos Education Society, Ali Janab Maulana Ziaur Rahman sir, to this function. Now let's see his profile.
Ali Janab Maulana Ziaur Rahman Nadiri Sahab is the director of Medicos Educational Society, secretary Arafat Educational and Charitable Trust Tumkur, graduation and post-graduation from Nadwatul Ulama Lucknow. Is MA in Arabic from Bangalore University. Is a social worker and guiding youth of his generation towards Dini Tali. Happy welcome you sir.
Sir, to felicitate Ali Janab Ziaur Rahman sir.
He is the Associate Professor and HOD of Dildana Tanzania. He is a Nobel physician. He is an excellent teacher delivering lectures with wide research and updations.
Thank you. Proceeding further. The forest, one world can frame a goal. A true leader has stand alone. It's my turn to extend a cordial welcome to our principal, Ali Janab Professor Dr. Zakir Hussain sir.
Dr. Zakir Hussain sir, Principal of HMS Unani Medical College, formerly worked as Principal of Lucknow Medical College, Bijapur and Tipu Sultan Unani Medical College, Gulbarga. Is member of RGHS Board of Studies in Ayush. Is an excellent person to be gratitude for his work and direction to students. Is the visionary person behind success of HMS Unani Medical College. He is a prestigious physician who found time to treat patients from his busy daily schedule. Happy welcome, sir.
Now I request our principal Ali Janab Professor Dr. Zakir Hussain sir.
Dr. Abhidhami Ansari sir, student of Vaisar of SMS Sinani Medical College, is the HOD of Kulia, BMS from Aligarh Muslim University 1991, DMLT Clinical Pathology in Aligarh Muslim University 1993, MD Kulia Tva Imul Amras, Aligarh Muslim University 1996. Teaching experience more than 22 years, academic honors, member of various standing committees, reviewer of various national and international index of Kulia, FATC, Aligarh Muslim University, ex-PG professor and HOD of Government Nizamia Tibbi College, Jamia, Hyderabad, ex-principal of Jamia Tibbiya UG and PG College, Deoband, Saharanpur. He published 4 books and 26 papers published in reputed national and international journals, 48 articles published in various TV magazines in India and abroad, near about 18 research papers presented in various national and international conferences and seminars. This is the first Hakim Ahmed Ashraf Memorial National Award received at Hyderabad in 2009. EMA Excellence Award 2010 for the best PG faculty received at Hyderabad on 27th June 2010. From UMA, Unani Medical Association, Hyderabad. Muksina Tibbe Award received by Karnataka Medical Officers Association and All India Tibbi Congress on the occasion of National Unani Day Celebration. We welcome you, sir.
It's my privilege to welcome to you, sir. Now I request Professor Dr. Zakir Hussain, sir, to felicitate our student advisor, Dr. Abid Ali Ansari, sir.
HMS Unani Medical College is actually a strategy for Samajik team. Graduated from Nizamia Tibbi College, Hyderabad, is the eminent person who always motivates students in all
guys,
aspects.
Please give a big essence. Round of applause!
He is the dynamic personality of HMS Unani Medical College who guides students to organize different programs.
He is not present here due to some health issues. Please pray for him. Then my enthusiastic lecturers. Nasiha Iram ma'am to felicitate. Happily welcome to you all, my dear lecturers. Then I would like to welcome non-teaching staff to all my friends who are part and parcel of this function. Heartily welcome to you all. Once again, I welcome each and everyone who are present here. Thank you.
Bahut bahut shukriya istiqbaliya kalimat ke liye. आज के इस प्रोग्राम में हमारे दरमियान अहले इल्म दानिश्वर और मुफक्किल लोग मौजूद हैं जिनके सामने निजामत करना मैं अपने लिए किसी एजाज से कम नहीं समझता। मैं तमाम मेहमान ग्रामी का दिल की तह गहराइयों से मशकूर हूँ कि उन्होंने अपने कीमती वक्तों में से चंद घड़ियाँ हमारे नाम किए।
To take the respective seats by giving your dignified cooperation to proceed further. Medicine is to prevent disease and prolong life. Now, let me call Muhammad Ubaid from third year to deal.
Respected teachers, dignitaries, and my sincere colleagues, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. On this occasion, I am here to speak few words on the topic, the role of Unani medicine. Unani system of medicine is a great healing art as well as science. It treats a person as a whole, not as a group of individual parts. Unani system of medicine is an emerging field worldwide because it cures those diseases in which modern system fails, like BARS in English, vitiligo, Dao's sadaf, that is psoriasis, iltihab kabid, infective hepatitis, hisatul kulliya, renal calculi, cholelithiasis, hisatul mathana, etc. Moreover, modern medicines are suppressive, they are not curative. Since Unani is the original system, it is curative. Unani system of medicine is being researched, taught and practiced in 20 countries including Afghanistan, China, India, Canada, Denmark, Finland, Netherlands, Norway, Poland, Korea, Japan, Saudi, Sweden and Switzerland. During the British period, Western medicine in India gained momentum despite the pathetic attitude of the British government. The progress of Unani medicine continued unabated, facing many hindrances in their progress. Global contribution by Unani system of medicine is unforgettable. In China, herbal preparation accounts about 30-50% of the total medical consumption. Current global market of herbal and Ayurvedic medicine is estimated to be more than $100 billion. Out of this, European Union accounts for 40%, Japan 20%, USA 10%. The Asian countries accounts for about 30% of the global market. Nowadays, Unani system of medicine courses and practices has been recognized by various countries, like Bangladesh, 5-year degree courses recognized by the University of Dhaka and other universities. Sri Lanka, 5-year degree course recognized by the University of Colombo, that is Institute of Indigenous Medicine. Pakistan, 2 universities are offering 5-year Unani degree courses in the name Bachelor of Eastern Medicine and Surgery. Unani system of medicine is well known in Pakistan as Bachelor of Eastern Medicine and Surgery, along with MPhil and PhD, etc. Since its independence, Sri Lanka holds a unique position in South Asia by providing quality healthcare system enriched by the mix of allopathic, Unani, Ayurveda and other several systems that exist together. As Ilmul Adwiya is the backbone of Unani medicine, it's essential to mention some examples. In case of single drugs, an investigation report done on miswak, in Latin or botanical name is Salvadora persica, miswak. Miswak shows immediate antimicrobial effect on Streptococcus mutans, that is oral bacteria. Lactobacillus, lactic acid bacteria, and Streptococcus fecalis. It has also shown an analgesic effect. It has also shown an analgesic effect to thermal stimuli, which suggests its effectiveness in the management of dental hypersensitivity. The report says miswak produced significant increase in calcium and chloride and significant decrease in phosphate and pH. Miswak promotes remineralization of tooth enamel. As an information I include, Huzur Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam told, As-siwaku matharatul lilfami wa marudatul lirrabbi. Doing miswak it acts as a purifier for the mouth and it is the beloved thing towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Raka'atani bi siwakin afdalu min sab'ina raka'a. Two rakats who is offering with siwak, by doing siwak, if a person is offering 2 rakats, it is best than offering 70 rakats without siwak. In case of compound medicines, marhameral, through an experimental study performed on incised wounded rats, its effect was equally comparable to the standard drugs, that is our modern medicine. Thus, it acts as bactericide, inhibiting bacterial protein synthesis. With these words, I would like to conclude my speech, thanking you. فليبلغ الشاهد الغائب. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Thank you, Ubaid, for inculcating knowledge in our minds.
سامعین کرام، اب اشرف کو اس شعر کے ساتھ دعوت دینا چاہوں گا کہ عقابی روح جب بیدار ہوتی ہے جوانوں میں، عقابی روح جب بیدار ہوتی ہے جوانوں میں، نظر آتی ہے ان کو اپنی منزل آسمانوں میں۔
حقیقت لفظوں سے ہواؤں میں جو خوشبو بول سکتے ہیں، ابھی کچھ لوگ زندہ ہیں جو اردو بول سکتے ہیں۔ الحمدللہ رب العالمین، والصلاۃ والسلام علی اشرف المرسلین وعلی آلہ واصحابہ اجمعین۔ قال اللہ تبارک و تعالیٰ فی القرآن المجید، اعوذ باللہ من الشیطان الرجیم، بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم، ان اللہ یحب المتوکلین۔ وقال اذن ان کنتم تحبون اللہ فاتبعونی۔ وقال النبی صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم، العلم ایمان، العلم ابدان، والعلم ادیان۔ وقال ایذن العلم نور اللہ، ونور اللہ لا یتلاسی۔ صدق اللہ العظیم۔ اللہ کا لاکھ لاکھ کرم اور احسان ہے کہ اللہ نے ہمیں اس علم کے حاصل کرنے کے لیے قبول فرمایا۔ یہ بہت بڑی نعمت ہے۔ کوئی تو بات تھی کہ اللہ نے، جو اللہ کا نام حکیم تھا، اللہ نے ہمیں ٹائٹل دیا حکیم کا۔ اب ہمارا فریضہ یہ ہے کہ ہم اپنے اندر حکیمی صفت پیدا کریں۔ یہ طب وہ طب ہے کہ جب سے دنیا آباد ہوئی تب سے آج تک اس طریقوں کو لوگوں نے اپنایا ہے، اس کے ذریعے علاج کیا ہے۔ اس لیے کہ اللہ تبارک و تعالیٰ نے خود فرمایا کہ جب میں کوئی مرض پیدا کرتا ہوں تو اس کے ساتھ اس کا علاج بھی پیدا کرتا ہوں، اور جس ایریے میں جو مرض پیدا کرتا ہوں اس ایریے میں ہی اس کا ٹریٹمنٹ یا علاج پیدا کرتا ہوں۔ تم غور و تدبر کرو، فکر کرو یا علم حاصل کرو۔ اب ہمارا فریضہ یہ ہے کہ اللہ نے ہمیں اس علم کو قبول کیا، اس علم